Hello students, in the last lecture we have studied how to write the expanded notation of the given number. Now in today's class we will see what is a place value and face value of the given number. Now here you can see I am writing one number, suppose 254. Now I want to write the place value of each digit. Okay, so now you have studied how to write this number on the abacus. Now 4 is at which place? Unit place. So 4, we can write 4 here, 1 2 3 4. 5 is at tens place. So 1 2 3 4 5, and 2 is at hundreds place, so here 2. Now I want to write the place value of number 2. 2 is at which place? It is at hundreds place, so I can write 2 hundreds. Or 200 is the place value of number 2. After that I will take number 5. Now 5 is at which place? It is at tens place, so I will write 5 tens or 50. It is the place value of number 5. After this I have number 4. 4 is at ones place or unit place, so I will write 4 ones or 4. It is the place value of number 4. So according to the position of the number, whether it is at ones place, it is at tens place, hundreds place, we can write the place value of that particular digit. Here 2 is at hundreds place, the place value is 200. 5 is at tens place, the place value is 5 tens, that is 50. And 4 is at unit place, so place value of 4 is 4 ones or 4. Okay, we will take one more example. I have number 368. Now I want to write the place value of each digit in this given number. Now I will start with number 3. Number 3 is at hundreds place, so the place value is 300. Then I will write about 6. 6 is at tens place, so the place value of 6 is 6 tens, or I will write 60, right? After that I will write the place value of 8. It is at ones place, so the place value is 8. So like this we can write the place value of each digit according to the position of the given number. Have you understood, students, how to write the place value? Now we will discuss about the face value. Now when we say face value, it is the number itself. Face value means the number itself. Suppose I am writing number 325 and I want to write the face value of each number. Now I will start with this number 3. The face value of this number 3 is the number itself, so it is number 3. Then for number 2 I want to write the face value. Again the number itself is the face value, so I will write 2 as it is. And for number 5 the face value will be the number itself, so it is number 5. So when we say the word face value, we write the number itself. So it never changes according to the position of the number. So here 3 is at 100 split, but still we are writing the face value. It 3 is 3. 2 is at 10th place, but the face value is number itself, so we are writing 2 as it is. Then face value of 5, it is the number itself 5. So it does not change according to the position. Face value means the number itself. We are writing the number as it is. So this is the face value. I will take one more example. Here, second example we will write. I am writing number 110. Now I want to write the face value of this one, first one. So face value is the number itself. So 1 as it is the face value. For second one also the face value is same, the number itself. And for 0 again it is same, the number itself. So it is 0. So this is about the face value of the given number. Now students, you can see one exercise we are solving. Write the place value and face value. Okay, I have taken one number here, 748. Now we will write the place value and face value of each digit. First I will take 7. Okay, so we will write the place value of number 7. Now 7 is at which place children? It is at 100th place. See here, 1's place, 10th place and 100th place. So what is the place value of 7? Yes, it will be 700. This is the place value of number 7. Now what about the face value? Yes, the number itself we are writing as a face value. So face value of number 7 is 7. I will write as it is. Now coming to the next number, this is number 4. So I want to write the place value of number 4. 4 is at 10th place. So the place value will be 40. And what about the face value? Again the number itself. So 4 as it is will be the face value. After that, number 8. I want to write the place value of number 8. Now 8 is at 1's place. So the place value is 8 and face value again the number itself. So the face value of 8 is 8. So like this we can write the place value and face value of the given digit. Now after that one more example we will solve. This second example, here you can see number 222. Now I want to write the place value of 2, this 2, it is at 100th place. So what will be the place value here? 200. After that, face value. Face value is the number itself. So 2 we will write as it is. Now this number 2, it is at 10th place. So place value of this 2 will be 2 tens, that is 20. And face value as it is, so I will write here 2. Now this last 2 we are going to write, it is at 1's place. So place value will be 2 and face value the number itself, so 2. So children, like this we can write the place value and face value of any given number. Okay, thank you students.